My entire life, I've been practical. I make one romantic decision and it bit me in the ass.
Are you talking about work or Gabrielle?
Paris.
Oh.
I just need to know, are you on my team or not?
I was beginning to wonder if you were joining us at all.
I'm so in on team whatever this company's called.
Do they know that you're pulling double duty?
Oh, God, no.
Sylvie wants to see you in her office right away.
Is she really mad?
I wish I will.
Who can translate this?
Not choosing is still choosing?
Even not choosing has consequences, so it's still a choice.
But how do we know we're making the right one?
This is the hardest decision I have ever had to make.
So, Cooper, where's your head at?
You changed my life.
It's not either or. Are we really here to just love one person?
We always talk about work-life balance, and right now I am all about life.
Yes!
Woo!
Ooh, you know I love when a story starts like that.
Don't take this time for granted, you guys.
We see how fast this thing can go.
Why is he nervous? Because I'm so nervous.
Are you all right?
Just some existential angst.
That is so American.
Maybe the pressure is not worth it.
It's definitely worth it.
It's your dream.
Thank you for being a friend.
Travel down the road and back again. Golden girls.
Golden girls?
Never mind.